Factory. Joseph's mother, she was quite my favorite wife. I never really loved another on my life. Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Through young Joseph, Jacob lived his youth again. Loved him, praised him, gave him all he could. But then it made the rest feel second best. And even if they were
being told we're all so rans, does not make us Joseph fans.
But when they had really missed the boat,
we're great guys, but no one seems to notice.
Joseph's charm and winning smile failed to slave him in the aisle. And his father could see the danger. He could not imagine any danger.
Oh, Dad!
He just saw in Joseph all his dreams come true.
Jacob wanted to show the world he loved his son, to make it clear that Joseph was a special one. Jacob bought his son a coat, a multicolored coat to wear.
It was great!
The coat was elegant to touch his mind. The taste and style was the ultimate in good design. This is why it caught the eye. A king would stop and stare.
Yellow, green, brown, scarlet, black, ochre, peach, ruby, olive, violet.
I look handsome, I look smart, I am a walking work of art.
Such a dazzling coat of many colors, how I love my coat of many colors.